morning, you could hear a pin drop at 100 yards. Right as the sun started coming up, the wind picked up. Now we can't hear him. And he's probably pitched down. We just gotta hope that he heard me just purring, just yelping a little bit. And he comes this way. Gotta love the wind. That's Browning ammo, baby. Look at that pattern. Look at that fan. We are hunting here at our new home in Colorado, and it can't get much better than that.